Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu reports that Hazrat Umar bin Khattab radiyallahu anhu exiled the Jews and the Christians from the land of Hijaz. When Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam won a victory over the people of Khaybar, he intended to expel the Jews from there for Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the Muslims had captured the land of the Jews. The Jews submitted to Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Let us stay there on this condition that we will toil therein and in exchange get the half of the yield. Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, okay, on this condition, we permit you to stay here as long as we please. So they were allowed to stay there till Hazrat Umar radiyallahu anhu during his caliphate exiled them to Taima and Ariha. Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 3152.